I knew Kirk Sorensen as a young engineer.
I ended up getting a job at Marshall Space Flight Center at NASA.
Dating back to NASA days when we were looking for deep space power systems out there from Mars and the moon, and all the systems we had were just not going to make it.